Up behind us, they've chased the coppers, they're chasing someone, they've got their spikes out. I'm gonna take this cunt out, he goes past me. Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is! He's on the other side of the road. Oh, oh, he just hit the car!
Watch where you're going!
Myself, this is huge because this is the first time in our history that someone has gotten this far as an Indian person. You know, her mother is Indian and her father is Jamaican. Mother is a cancer researcher. Father is a professor.
cut me off, you idiot. Literally smashed the fuck. I've got it all the way around, full digital CCVR. Dad, you just broke the law and then he killed us. Go on, report it, I'm a bard, because I'm a widow. Because you broke the law. We'll both do it. What are you pointing that for?
Can you close my door, please?
No, I can't. You're a idiot.
You
just nearly killed my kids.
Do you mind closing my
door? You just nearly killed my kids.
Do you mind closing my door?
What I will do is I'll report you to the police. See what you'll do to me. But I'm going to make sure that you get done as well.
I'm going to report you now. Now, this is a typical road rage situation.
No, it isn't me. You've just nearly killed me.
First of all, I'm not your mate.
You've just nearly killed me, family. Phone the police now. Get them here. We'll get them to the checkpoint. Pull over and we'll get the police.
No, I'm not pulling over.
No, I'm going to follow you.
You need to go to anger management. Can you close my door? Can you close my door?